Hi there, folks. This is Jim Stevenson taking you back to February 13th, 1952. Convention Hall, Philadelphia. Rocky Marciano, top-ranking heavyweight contender, meets the veteran Lisa Bold in a 10-round bout. Here we go into round one. That's Marciano in the white trunks. Sabold in the black. Marciano weighs 186.5 pounds tonight. Sabold an even 200. Sabold has a height and reach advantage over Marciano. They call Rocky the Brockton Blockbuster for the simple reason he can really hit hard. He's had 38 fights as a pro and he's won them all. 33 by knockout. And some of the fight experts say he's another Jack Dempsey. Marciano's the slugger type of fighter. His arms are unusually short for a heavyweight, but he's strong and he's powerful, a willing mixer, and he keeps wading in after his man. Marciano in the white trunks. Sabol's a very clever boxer. Probably one of the better boxers among the modern heavyweights. And some of the experts think his science and experience may fool Marciano tonight. Sabol's last fight was against Joe Louis 7 months before. Louis knocked him out in 6 rounds. Altogether, Lee's had 108 fights. He's won 74, 53 by knockout. He's lost 30, and he himself has been knocked out 7 times. Over 9,000 fans here in Convention Hall tonight. They've come to see Rocky Marciano, the sensation of the heavyweight division. Everyone expects him to be the next world's champion. Photographers all around the ring apron on all sides, some of them practically right in the ring. This is probably Marciano's most crucial fight. The experts say they can't understand why Marciano's manager signed him to fight Sabold. Because after Marciano knocked out Joe Louis a few months before, Rocky was acclaimed as the top contender. They figure Marciano has nothing to gain and everything to lose in tonight's fight. However, Marciano's manager says Rocky needs experience against a good boxer like Sabold. They sharpen him up for Joe Walcott, the champion. Marciano should lose tonight. His hope of meeting Joe Walcott, the champion, will take a serious setback. And it would put Lisa Bold right back in the limelight again for a crack at the title. End of round two. In the third round, Sabold continues on the defensive and takes a bad beating around the body and head. Now here we are in round four. Rocky Marciano in the white trunks. Marciano's an overwhelming favorite to win tonight. All the fight experts think he ought to put Savold away within five rounds. Savold with some of his best Sunday punches. The kind of punches that have knocked out previous opponents. But Savold is still in there, taking all Rocky can give. Marciano's been bobbing and weaving like Jack Dempsey used to. But Rocky's swinging instead of hooking, and he's been missing a lot. He hasn't fought since he knocked out Joe Louis, and he may be a little rusty. Then again, it may be because he's been sick lately. Rocky had a virus infection just a week before, and the doctors filled him full of penicillin. They advised him to have this fight postponed, but Rocky didn't want to disappoint the fans. Might have been wiser for Marciano to wait another week and regain his full strength. That probably would have made his punching much harder and sharper. Round four, back in just a moment. In the fifth round, Marciano batters the bolt and cuts his lips to ribbons. Now here we are in the sixth round of this 10-rounder between the Brockton blockbuster Rocky Marciano and the veteran Lee Savold. Marciano in the white trunk. Throwing a lot of punches. He's landed some, but he's missing more often. And his punches don't seem to have their usual steam. Most of the experts at ringside are ready to believe now that it's due to his layoff and his illness. Marciano's getting a little mad at himself. He wants to do at least as well as Louis did against Savold. Louis knocked Savold out in the sixth round, and here it's the sixth. And Marciano can't put Savold away. The end of round six. Savold's manager waves a towel and tells the referee he can't continue. He's a completely beaten man. Rocky Marciano's the winner by a knockout in the sixth round.